No time for mercy. One day, I'll catch a break.
There's blood in the air. This way. Making my move.
Can't give up. Moving.
Let's turn someone inside out. Yes, here. No time to waste. Dollar.
This. Boots have seen everything. By my hand.
On the victor's path. The Absolute's forces have taken Father to Moonrise Towers.
Broken. Need to find another way. Something over there. Walk in the way of dawn, for Lathander cannot protect you where the light doth not reach.
I used to be agog at everything when I first walked in the sun. Perhaps I'm adjusting to this new life.
Do not walk in darkness. Turn to the light. Do not enter.
Can you feel that? The dark, it's hungry. Best watch the shadows.
Are you the true soul? I'll take that as a yes. Listen up. Grab a torch, stay out of the dark, and move fast. Shadows have eyes. Go on!
first.
Power here, but they don't seem to be harming me. The shadow curse. It doesn't seem to affect me like it does others. Not as badly, at least. Do you know what this means? I must be blessed. Lady Shah is protecting me where others are left to face her wrath. She loves me. She must do. Lady Shah wouldn't bless me like this for no reason. There must be something she wants of me. Those signs we found about Dark Justicias, perhaps they were no coincidence. In either case, I need to watch for any place dedicated to Lady Shah. A temple, perhaps.
Beast didn't go down without a fight. Gored to death by the look of it.
Pile of belongings, forsaken to the curse so that their owners could escape with their lives.